I'm John Palmer. If you don't know me, and I'm the guy that gets to hang out with all your junior high and high school students on Wednesday nights, it's absolutely awesome. And we really hope that you'll make the night of worship a priority. January 24th, I really believe it's going to be unlike anything this church has seen. We're going to experience God in a way that we never have here before. So be sure to put it on your calendars. And it's Sunday, everybody. We get to worship God freely. Amen. Amen. Can you stand and worship with us? Because the truth is this, we're not at work right now. We're not at home. Maybe this last week was just crazy and this weekend was nuts, but we can just let all that go and worship God in spirit and in truth. So let's just usher in the Holy Spirit this morning as we worship. Here we go.
Righteousness. Let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice. The Lord reigns, let the people clap their hands. The angels shout, the redeemed have come to dance, to celebrate, to celebrate. He reigns, yeah. The Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, the Lord reigns. We will sing and shout. You reign, you reign, you reign, forever King of all. Forever King of all.
Let's sing that first verse again from our hearts. Lift it up.
The Lord reigns, let the people shout. He reigns in righteousness. Let the heavens be glad, let the earth rejoice. The Lord reigns, let the people clap their hands. The angels shout, the redeemed have come to dance, to celebrate, to celebrate. He reigns, yeah. The Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, the Lord reigns, and we will sing and shout. You reign.
Worthy Lord, lift your praise.
Why do the nations rage when the King is on his throne? Now and forever you will reign. Let all the people sing out your awesome power in all the earth. Let darkness tremble at your name. The King is on his throne. Now and forever you will reign. is a healer. His love is deeper than the sea. His mercy is unfailing. His arms a fortress for the weak. Let faith arise. Let faith arise. And I lift my hand to believe again. You are my refuge. You are my strength. As I pour out my heart, these things I remember. My eyes, I see. would break me apart. I need you to pierce through the dark and cleanse every part of me.
Praise to him this morning. Amen.
God, you are so good. God, I pray that we worship with our hearts and our minds as one today, Father. Let your spirit surround us. For holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty.
Yeah.
Foes are many, they rise against me, but I will hold my ground. I will not fear the war, I will not fear the storm. My help is on the way, my help is on the way. Lift it up. Together singing. I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. Can we give him our praise this morning? Amen, amen. Amen. Thank you guys so much for coming this morning. We'll see you next week.